There are tons of gates set up. They're about 5 foot wide, 5 foot tall, and the goal of the pilots is to just get through them in a specific order as fast as they can without crashing. Spencer Lueckenotto. I'm originally from the Kansas City area, going to WSU for aerospace engineering. So I have a background in drones, making them, racing them, building them, and just an interest in the aviation industry.
Oh, that is so cool.
Will and I started the Shocker Drone Club just last fall. First as getting into drone racing, building the FPV drones, but we're also looking to expand into the aerial photography and cinematic industries, which are highly popular right now. There's something different about not being in the classroom, but also doing something you like. We've definitely used our technical knowledge that we've gained in our engineering courses for the drone club and for building them. But once you can actually see that knowledge applied to something outside of the classroom, It's something different and you can get attached to it, which I think that's part of the reason why our club is still going strong, is because we've become attached to this application of our knowledge throughout the classroom. The community around the hobby is actually way more inviting than I had previously thought. All the people that we've met in the Wichita area and all the people that come to drone races around the area, they're all welcoming, they're all willing to share their knowledge with you, and I guess that's just what we want to extend to the students here on campus with our club, is to extend that welcoming invite to our hobby.